Hi guys, welcome to Chilingo Workshop. Today we will learn some new Chinese words about business. First one, 战略战略 strategy. Second one, 制定制定 plan, 制定制定战略制定战略 make strategy.制定战略 Third one 规模规模 Size 规模 Next one 行业行业 That means field 行业行业规模行业规模 Industrial scale行业规模 Last one 改变战略改变战略改变 means change 改变战略 Do you remember? The first word we learned today 战略 So 改变战略means change the strategy.